Right down for runway 27, number 2, we have the traffic on final.
Hi, I'm Dave Pressy with St. Charles Flying Service on behalf of Expert Village.
You want to do a power on stall as well?
Okay.
This has a pretty extreme pitch up attitude.
Okay.
All right, so we'll go ahead and, again, slow the airplane down, this time not using any flaps. So just simulating a takeoff is what we're going to do. We're going to simulate what happens when you take off if you bring the nose up too high and the airplane wants to stop flying and fall back down, and we'll recover from that. So we'll go ahead and lose a little altitude here, so we don't want to climb up too high while doing it. Increase that pitch attitude, so add back pressure and trim. Slow the airplane down to about 55. After that, we're going to add full power and climb at a steep angle until our airplane reaches its stall angle or gets that stall horn that you'll hear. At about 55, we'll go ahead and take the car feet out. We're going to add full power